You start streaming, and then you click on your thing that it should be captured. You click on the little drop. There should be like a drop down bar, and it should say which one you're streaming, your desktop or your what do you call it? There should be a wait, is Damien a little shoes? And it should be like a little in there should be a little drop down. If it's not coming up on your what do you call it? There should be a drop down bar of where it should be. Like in the middle of the app. Send a screenshot. Can you send it? Can you send a screenshot of the app, please? You don't need coding software, Hansel.
Yeah, I know.
By coding software, it means OBS. No, we can buy a pack if we want, Norm. Send me a screenshot of the actual OBS that you got up right now and send it in Discord and I'll have a look at it. Norm, we're gonna buy a pack, eh? You want a league pack? No, we're not. We ain't pussies. Let's go. Oh, we got Nemesis. Let's go, Norman. Who'd be it? Rudy Gobert, we already got a center, we don't need another one. I'll get a purple ball. We'll leak it into our squad. Yeah, because of their full screen, it should still capture. Just send me a screenshot of your OBS and I'll have a look at it. Yeah, then start your stream and then go to YouTube and it should be capturing it. Yeah, I'll get a delay. There's a built-in delay for YouTube, so you can't. So it tries to limit stream snipers. Nah, there's always going to be a delay because you're live streaming.
That's so BS.
Right, is your script stream up? Send us a link, eh? What's your YouTube channel called? And I'll see if I can just set it to public and I'll have a look at it. Called Dick. yeah. Give me a second, I'm just waiting. Bruh, I've already used 2 GB today, hey, lol. I was like, where did you send it?
What the fuck?
That, I don't think that link will work, bro, because that's your dashboard, not the actual stream link to the stream. It just sends me to my dashboard, bro. What's your channel called? What's your channel called? What's your YouTube account like your Gmail called? Nathan. So you're Nathan, and then what? No, don't you have a username? What's your username for, like what when you click on when you're on YouTube, right? And you click on your little fucking thing, what does it say? Not your email, what does the name say? Are you watching? Then don't ask why does it say one person? Nah, you need to there should be like a if I go to that link, I'll show you where to go from that link. Click on that, I go to channel dashboard. Right. Because that's your. That's. Stream URL. Look, go down the very bottom where it says basic info, and there should be a stream URL. Yeah, encoder setup, you know, it should be stream URL. Yeah. What's your, what, like, if you go to your top right and it says, you like your little Gmail thing, what username does your username say? Like, that's your whole username. Like, I mean, like, not the G, because it doesn't come up with anything for that. You need to, just spaces or one word? Yeah. And I can go filters, and I can go last hour. Are you streaming on YouTube? Oh, there you go. Nathan Jones, I've already subscribed to you live now. I'm watching. I can hear my own voice, no. Yes. It's capturing your sound. Fuck, that's annoying. Yeah, you can. You have to disable audio pickup because it's just blank. Awesome. Yeah. Oh, just all right. Either of us fine. Yeah.